Welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how you can stop WhatsApp's auto-saving images to your phone's gallery from other people if they are adding or sharing their images. On to do this, go into your WhatsApp application and select person from who you don't want images to be saved in your gallery. Go into this person's profile and here on the right top corner click on these three dots, and in here in this pop-up select view contact. Once this opens up, click here on media visibility and here select no and click OK. As you can see, by default it says yes, and this means that show newly downloaded media from this chat in your phone's gallery. It says default yes, you click here no and click OK, and now images from this person will not be saved in your phone's gallery. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video and subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.